Good morning, Divas. This is your girl, Hawaii, known aka Vanessa, come at you with a vlog and a rant. Guys, I have been up since 3:30 this morning with my email account on Hotmail. I had to go through a whole bunch of crap because I had it blocked. I don't know what's going on. A lot of stuff was acting funny daddy last night. I just got this laptop back 4 days ago, and try not to compromise this thing again. And it's been nothing but chaos and chaos and chaos this all morning, all night. I finally figured everything out, got everything back on track, hopefully. And even eBay was acting crazy last night. Oh my God, y'all. But I just wanted to give you guys an update on when my orders have already hit Mobile at 4:15 this morning. It'll be this morning. It'll be out for delivery this afternoon. Because, you know, I don't receive my mail until like 2 or 3 in the afternoon. So I just want to give you guys a heads up on one of my hauls that I will be receiving. So, yeah. But another thing I can't stand, it drives me crazy, is that when you order something from overseas, and I ordered two things from overseas, and I got an email saying that they shipped them, but do they provide a tracking number from Hong Kong? I don't know. But I think regardless of any state, country you live in, ordering something through eBay, which is a universal website, you should be able to at least get a tracking number or something. But I'll still check into that investigation. I've already called eBay about that. So. But the guy was enough, the people were enough to like email me back and let me explain what was going on, and they sent the item. So I don't know how long it'll take from Hong Kong to the United States, but it's going to take a minute. So I'll give you guys updates on that. But anyway, I hope you ladies have a good day. I'll speak to you all soon. Thanks for stopping by my page and checking out my videos. Bye, Diva.